Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel Orange Aura. In today's video, we will make a blueberry cheesecake. This is my second time making a blueberry cheesecake and no bake blueberry cheesecake. So we don't need any oven or something like that. We just have to put it in the fridge and voila! We have a blueberry cheesecake. So yeah, let's jump right in!
Hi everyone, and these are the ingredients for our blueberry cheesecake. First, we need sugar, and next we have the whipping cream. What I like about this is it's already whipped. So let me show you what's inside. So it's like this. All you have to do is to put it in the bowl. So the whipping cream, and next we have the gelatin to make your cheesecake intact, and also the unsalted butter and the 5 cans of blueberry, and we have cookies or any biscuit you like, so you can choose whatever you want. And we have the lemon extract, we have the cream cheese. So yeah, basically those are the ingredients that we need for our blueberry cheesecake. So without further ado, let's get started.
Yeah.
So, ito na ang ating blueberry cheesecake. Tignan natin.
I'm so excited. So, if you're going to ask me if I'm gonna share this with someone or with someone that I know, no, I must eat this delicious, maybe. Yes. Hindi talaga kinrush ng maayos yung cheesecake kasi ito, sinamuli lang siya. Meron din po ngayon. Hindi talaga na kakukuha kasi gusto kami. Ayan. Guys, ayun na siya. Thank you, guys. Ako na kagad. Charot! Hindi na masama. Hindi na masama. Hindi na masama.
Kung medyo pa iinitan ko siya ng konti, malalasahan ko na talaga yung pinakalasa ng cream cheese niya. Thank you guys for watching. See you again. Please don't forget to subscribe and like my YouTube channel. See you!